We're here for a curb alert, and it looks like the dresser is still in the driveway. We got it.